What's good, everybody? Thank y'all for tuning in for another video. It's your boy Jay Point. You already know what time it is, man. So we're getting straight into the new review. Hey, so for today pickup, man, we are going back in time. Just a few years back, 2001. Man, this was a time in history. So we are getting to the question mid, man. I mean, you know, we're gonna go ahead and just jump right into it. So the question mid, coming in a black toe. We're gonna start from the beginning of the shoe, man, with the black toe, working our way up the sides on the eyelids, said Reebok on it. Turn to the back, you got that question on the back. So this again is again one of the OG colorways. Man, if you don't know, maybe you wasn't born back in the time, so let me just hit you with a little brief history and moment. This is also, if you open the back tongue, you will see it says, "Why not us?" Hope you can see that good. So on the back of it says, "Why not us?" Reason it say that is because Iverson in 2001, this was not a shoe that he actually had out at the time. He had the answer, I believe it was the answer 4 he had at the time, but he put these on for the game. So he always loved hooping these, so he always used to wear one of these for the All-Star, and he would wear in a certain colorway whatever city they was hosting the All-Star game. So in 2001 was the first year that the East had an All-Star game that Jordan wasn't in the All-Star game, and you know, for some years. So they was down by 20. Iverson looked at the guys and said, "Why not us? Why not?" You know, because they was so overly matched. And I tell you what, instead of me telling you about it, let me show you right quick. So we're gonna take a look at. Back in 2001, the guys, they took it serious. Iverson had a killer game, and he had this colorway on. So again, I did a review on the red Iversons with the suede toe. Now I just need to get the blue ones in. Now again, let me just go to sizing. Sizing is true to size, so I would say true to your size. It fit perfect. I went with my 14 true to size, and this would fit perfect to me. There is no spare laces like the other one had. It's just the white laces that come with this one. Have a black midsole inside saying this Reebok. Got that translucent bottom on it in the black with the Reebok on that one also. Leather quality is immaculate on us. I mean, super, super soft leather. Super, super soft leather all throughout the shoe except on the back of the heel. Other than that, the side panels, it's all good suede leather on it. Again, you got the hexi print on the inside of the heel, on the insole. So again, just the Iverson, man, black toe for the review. Definitely, if y'all have a chance to go pick them up, I say go get it. It's a cop automatic. So thank y'all for tuning to the video. It's your boy Jay Point, man. Until next time, Thank y'all for tuning to the video. I'm out. Peace.